There's a growing feeling of hysteria, conditioned to respond to all the threats in the rhetorical speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Khrushchev said we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Would be such an ignorant thing to do if the Russians love their children too. How can I save my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly joy? There is no monopoly on common sense, on either side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children to put the words in a mouth of a president. And no such thing as a winnable war, it's a lie we don't believe anymore. Mr. Reagan says we will protect you. I don't subscribe to this form.